Hello guys, so today we're making a banana split, homemade. We got some peanut and pecan nut toppings chopped. This is optional for anybody that's allergic. You don't have to use those, but you can use walnuts, almonds, any kind of nuts you want. Caramel. Strawberry syrup, chocolate syrup, cherries, vanilla ice cream. You can get whatever ice cream that you prefer, and bananas.
About 3 scoops. This is not the right spoon for ice cream, but it'll work. Of course, my hands are washed, and make sure you wash your hands.
You can become tape.
Always have a stem, so make sure that you're careful. These ones don't happen. That, my friend, is a
dark white.